YouTube, YouTube, what's poppin'? It's the boy brings truck here. Today's Saturday, 27th of July, 2019. And this is my final day at my job before I attend Millis Transfer Trucking School. Yeah, so after I deliver these cars, then that's it. And it's Monday, I'm going to school. Yeah, my final week and my final day. Yeah, those are my homeboy truck behind me. Got some cars on top of them. Yeah, so that's what's popping. At the end of this video, I'm going to give you a little sneak peek of what I've been doing all week. Some of the cars that I've been hauling. Yeah, so my final day on this job, Millis Transfer, here I come. Just 2 days to go. Yeah, tomorrow we should be checking in the hotel, get myself settled down and prepare and ready. Yeah, so my final day on this job, July 27, 2019. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Yeah, soon I should be joining my homie Biggins Trucking, Russian Trucking, Ryan Nickerson, and Bootleg Perry. Guys, soon I'll be there. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you some what I've been doing this week, my last final week on this job. So look out for it. Machine is fat, no? Does it want to go? Last year, I take care of him back. What's up, YouTube? Yeah, I'm driving on the Lexus LS460. Yeah, pretty nice car. Very clean and nice. When I park, show you what it look like. I give you a peep of what it looks like in and out. It's a very nice car. It drives very smoothly, and you can hear the engine is very quiet. Not loud. Very, very nice. Just want to say it's a nice car. Some accident up right here. Yeah, I promise I'll show you the car. Nice, don't watch that bag, that's my work bag. See it in and out. Got lots of room. See how much space behind there? Yeah, this car is very huge. Got a sunroof right there. It's a It's a Lexus LS460. Let's see inside the trunk. You can have some more space than this. I'm gonna fly the hood. Yes, sneak peek. You don't even got space to put your hand, everything is covered. The V8. Everything is covered. A very nice car. Yeah. I picked up this one in Nashville, Tennessee. It's going to Atlanta, Georgia in Marietta. A very nice car. And it's a 2016. As you can see, it's a 2016 Lexus LS460. Very huge car. If you like this car thingy, it's a good buy. They drove very comfortable. This car, they drove comparing. You can compare the drift that you get out of this car, you can compare it with the Mercedes Benz. You know, BMW is a good car, but BMW is very rough. But this car, very silent, very smooth. They're pretty nice. It's very fast as well, and it burnt. You get good gas mileage out of it. It also got good sound system as well. I like it. Very comfortable. So like, comment, leave a comment. Say something, let me know what you're thinking. And subscribe to my channel. Alright, peace out. Yeah man, a big bad fooder. I got some peas and brown stew chicken. Gonna mash up this right now. You don't know I'm not play with the food. I mean, straight.
Yeah, I had a day upon it. Chucking a load up.
Out. I love the rest of the fire and storm, and I love the night.
out there, man. One side clear, the other one. See, down is a clear. And traffic up the road, eh? And try to get after that truck and pick up the other one. See, sickness up the road.
Yeah.
Sick, all you see, I'm slow, man.
I told you once.
On the red car, they are going to hold me up there. One thing I tell you, man, on that truck that come up on me. Never can get a break. Now we are so clear. Don't ask it. This is a come up, you know. Oi! That's it, they used to come out that car. Come. That's the old me now. I'm going to ask Alex with this man.
Yes, I'm back picking up the fourth and final one. This is a white Ford F-150. 530. So many white trucks over here, so I hope this one doesn't give a hard time. And the sun keep coming out hotter and hotter and hotter. I guess it's about 90 degrees in Georgia. These are all GMC. Oops, see the 4. See the F-150. 30. Almost start that. That was it. Yeah. Searching for the fourth and final one. Can't wait to get out of this sun. This little Porsche. These Jaguars are nice, don't it? Why all my cars always got to be all the way to the top? And I can bet that maybe if I just start searching from up this side, then it would have been down at the bottom. I guess it just won't make me walk. A couple of 150 years. I'm looking at 4 or 5 of them so far. One of them should be 530. Okay. Shit. This is it. Let me start it up. Get some AC, because I know it's supposed to be hot in here. turn this AC up. Okay, there's the mountain. Okay. Do my final inspection. Hot in here! Yeah, still getting out with my final Ford F-150. Think I'm getting hungry now. I think I'm gonna go and get me some food. Need some food in my body. Rice and peas and brown stew chicken. Yeah, next time you see me, I'll be at the restaurant getting some food because I'm getting hungry. So I'll see you at the restaurant. Yeah, I'm back inside the Action searching for my second car, which is a white Toyota Sienna. See? And I'm back at lane 15. And that should not give any big problem to find. I should be able to spot out a Toyota Sienna van from far distance. And as I said, the sun is hot, real hot. I need me my bottle of water. But it's in the truck. I need me a bottle of water. But it is inside of the truck. Yeah, so far I don't see no white Toyota Sienna van as yet. Look at this Mini Cooper, mid last car. Guess I have to go all the way up to the top like we just did. There's a black one, that's a caravan. See there? Why the hell was I looking for a Dodge? See, all along I was looking for one of those Dodge caravan. Looking for a Toyota Sienna. Maybe I already passed it because I was looking for the wrong car. But since I reached this far, let me still continue. Then I can work my way back down. In my mind, I was looking for a Dodge Caravan. Actually, I'm looking for a Toyota Sienna. Guess this is the first. Let's see. 493. This is it. Finally found it. Start it up. Get some AC. While I do my inspection of your car outside. Front bumper got a few little scratches on it, not much. Sides are okay, nothing noticeable. Back bumper got a little scratch. So for this one, I would just say, right back door, you got a little scratch. No, left back door. Bumpers, okay, let's find my way out of here back. Head to the truck lot. Come back and get my final two. And these cars are going to Nashville, Tennessee. I'm picking them up in Atlanta, Georgia now. And then they're gonna go to Nashville, Tennessee. So tomorrow morning I have to woke up like 3:15 a.m. in the morning. See you again when I reach, when I'm picking up my third car. Yeah, I'm on the convertible Audi, you know. Beast M3. Man, these are the Hyundai Big Boss, the Genesis. Man, the Hyundai Big Boss, you know. The front head fat. Hyundai Big Boss. On their simple car. On the on there it is. On the Genesis. Yeah, I've got the caddy in it, you know. CTS4. Next bad machine. Yeah, see the Cadillac there. six bad machine this one, you know. What inside of the caddy look like? A room, space, ground plane too. I'm gonna carry bossy. Oh, see the Nissan GTR, yeah. Next bad machine, you know. Pretty yellow Corvette. Fast machine this, you know, man. Normal. Yes, you can see. Yes, you can see 7 forward. And ground plane. Bad beast, my favorite color too. Beast is bad, you know. Yeah, the forklift loading up the cars. Inside the action. This is over by the in-up section. Where all the in-up cars are. You see all those damaged cars. Those cars damaged. You got 2 more cars to load up there. Now 190 miles per hour beast. Come on, one of the expensive one, this the crown. Yeah, man, in a nice red seat. One more bad beast over there, so. The Bentley. Imagine this has squeezed 190. You know, Don't say you have trouble. So the interior, red and black, wear them, see it. Well, inside them I care too little for so much money still. And whenever we have the crown on it, Mazda Rady. Crown. What's up YouTube? Yes, 4 a.m. in the morning here. I'm at this truck stop. Bright and early. We're taking this one to Nashville, Tennessee. So I stopped to fill up with some gas, get some coffee, and continue the journey. Yeah, you know, it's a journey from straight from Atlanta, Georgia, straight to Nashville, Tennessee. Yeah, bright and early in the morning. So that's what's up. That's my journey. Out here doing it. I just pulled off at on the I-75. Yeah, this is ring goal. I almost reached Chattanooga. Unless you see me on the way going.